this is just a video saying found a way to get the old YouTube video back. Unfortunately, you have to actually own the video, but you go to your video manager, and then you just kick on any of your videos, kick edit, alright, and then just kick audio, and then here you go, it's the old video.
Click how to close this page. Click how to close this page.
Anyway, that's about it. Thanks for watching.